Hi, my name is Victor Bart, and this is my 1965 Unimog 4 forward and diesel engine. And in my previous test drive, I couldn't get it above 73 kilometers an hour in 6th gear. And in 5th gear, it was like 65 kilometers an hour. So that is not how it's supposed to go with this engine, because in an earlier test drive, without brakes, or with little brakes, I had it running in 5th gear at 75 kilometers an hour. So that's a big difference. I know my gas pedal needs to be adjusted, but the other thing I think that needs to be adjusted are the brakes. I think my brakes are a little bit too tight right now. Also here I had a little bit of heat, not much, just a tiny bit, that probably the brakes were like touching a little bit. So in today's video I will jack up the front end, test out of the wheel will spin, then take off the wheel and then inspect the brakes, because the brakes are new, so they need to be run in. So I want to see how much is already run in, and then I will adjust the brakes how they should be. I always put my Unimog on wooden blocks, that is really safe to work, but I bought now two axle stands of 6 tons each. So let's try them out for the first time and see if I like them. And I have a 12-ton bottle jack and a big wooden block under it and a wooden block there. So let's jack it up. Okay, this is not working with this block. It's crazy. Okay, this wheel is turning, but it's a little bit on the tight side. Same as here, it's turning, but also a little bit on the tight side. To take off the drum, you need two M10 bolts. And put them in the holes here and here. The brakes look absolutely fine, but the pads are new, the spring here is new, the cylinder is new, so no leakage, of course. And if I watch the wear, it's here less than a millimeter, but I smell a little bit of brake burning, so it probably was touching here a little bit. So I will clean this and then put it back together, because there's not much I can do here. This is why you clean your brakes. Look at all the brake dust that came out. It's a little bit hard to see, but the disc here pushes in and out the brake pad if you adjust the brakes from the outside. The Unimog brakes are designed in the 50s. It has here a fixed point and here only the cylinder. So when you brake, it moves out only this part. And on more modern drum brake systems, you have also here that it pushes out, so it goes sideways. So to wear in the brake pads in the new drum will take longer than with a more modern system. You have two screws to adjust the brakes. So to adjust the wheels, just turn the wheel and then tighten the screw till the wheel stops turning. And then turn it back a little bit. And do the same for the other side. That's much better. And this was before. I think I know where the lack of top speed came from. My brakes were too tight. So both the front brakes are done. And to be honest, I don't think I need to do the rear brakes. Because it's rolling, it's 3.6 tons and I can roll it by hand. So I think this Unimog will go fast enough to go on the highway next time when I do a test drive. I still need to adjust the gas pedal. This is the old linkage between the gas pedal and the engine, and as you can see, it's bent here and here, and it's rather flimsy. So what I found is some better material, and I made a much stronger version of the linkage. So I think my gas pedal problem is also solved, and I can always adjust the heads here and screw it in or out if I need to have extra micro adjustment. So this is also fixed. And thanks for watching.